Another one coming in too. Different diesel too. It's a class 60.